All right, so here, I think this can be our plan. We're gonna head south. And then right at Cutthroat Camp, we're gonna head east, southeast. So we get to Fred's Barbecue and then head east over to Site Alpha. I think that's what we're gonna try and do. All right, let's get some food and drink. We'll do the Nuka-Cola. All right, so we're looking for... I do have a couple bodies here to loot. Although, where'd they go? I think I literally walked right past that person. Or that scorched. I did not see them. Oh, what's going on with you? You're just a raider corpse. Wow, there's a lot of petrified there. Textures. Whoa, what's that thing? I think we might need to check this out. Torch down there. Ah, bad, horrible shot. And I missed that one. The one before it was a horrible shot. I didn't think that was someone, but yeah, I knew someone was walking around in there. Come on. How about over here? I think we're just going to take this one on. No need for the missile. I've been finding a lot of missiles lately. Oh, a bench. Oh. Did not mean to take that missile. Take the baseballs, though. Alright, do we need to repair anything? Actually not looking bad. Let's scrap. Must be outside. Yep. I already know that one. Man, that is so nice that that auto does that. That's just 10. Aluminum. Ooh, this one's locked. Skiing outfit. No thanks. What's this? Looks like a fish. Can't take it though. Plastic pumpkin. Oh, holotape. That's hidden in there really well, man.
I found a mother lode, baby. Some bunker tucked away in the swamp. Yeah, I bet it's got supplies for at least a couple of years stashed away inside. Now it's just a matter of breaking in. Girl holed up in there's got some sort of terminal controlling the locks on the door. If I didn't suck at hacking, I'd be in there by now. Four tries and you're locked out. That's bullshit. But I ain't gonna let anybody else know. That place and everything inside's mine. There's no sharing here. It's just a matter of gotta wait for that Abby chick to leave. Come back. I sneak in the door behind her. Bam! She's dead. And I'm living the dream.
Alright, so that makes me think there's a password in one of these cabins. Most likely not this one, since this is where we found that holotape. But we've already looted all the bodies, so it's not a password that would have been on the body. Oh, how did I miss that? I know. Well, maybe not. No, I don't know. See, and I don't even see a computer. Now, it could be in the main building, though. Very well, all could be in the main building. Did get that right? Yeah. Yeah, it's got to be in the main building. Let's go check it out. Although, no, this is where we... This is what I was... I initially came down here for and wanted to see this. Is there not a way to in there? Oh, wait. Where's the big circle that I saw? Oh, this is different. Okay. I'm getting turned around. Shadowed metal armor chest. Yeah, I don't know what's weird. For some reason, the last couple of times I've played this, I've kind of been getting turned around. Not doing too well with my map navigation the last couple times. I don't know what's going on. Is that just power armor, or is there somebody in that? Oh, that's pretty cool. Check the perimeter first. What level is this? Well, 25. I can actually use this. It's not in very good shape. The fusion core is pretty darn low. See what we can. Do I want to waste the materials to fix this? Oh, I can't fix it there, duh. I need a armor bench. Well, let's keep this with us for now. See what happens. Alright, was this... Yeah, that was that. Dude, these raiders have a lot of frag grenades on them. Get in there. That's known. Alright. Chem bench. Make sure this is cleaned out first, though. Recipe for scorch stew already? Do not remember getting that. Alright, are you gonna walk by again? Doesn't look like it. Check this out. Oh, is this just a... Yeah, that's what that is. Something going on back there. Shooting from. These scorched look a little different too, so she does not look as scorched. She looks freshly scorched. As some of the others. Safe. Oh, level 3. Access denied. I want to go through that door for some reason, even though I'm, that's all it is. Just a weird door.
going.
Down you go. Ooh, catch. Oh, it's a board game. Ooh, is this a Chauncey's note? My darling, I don't think I'll be able to make it home in time for the winter festival you had planned at the estate. I know I promised I'd return and after my vacation at Pleasant Valley, but it appears all transportation services in the area have been disabled thanks to this troublesome war. But don't fret, my love. The government is certain to send military and to rescue us, and soon we'll be reunited. Oh, and until I arrive, don't forget to feed the peacocks. Love, Chauncey. All right. Blood pack. How's that armor? Combat armor, left arm. What's on my left arm? Sturdy weld. 13.7. Well, that's interesting. 13. Why is that saying that's better? Left arm, left arm. Oh, you know why? Because I'm wearing the power armor. Alright, that's why. Because I'm wearing the power armor. So, what is my... ...123... Yeah, that's surely better. Alright, I did get all of them. Now, we're still looking for... a computer and password, are we not? Come on. Not open. Oh, it's on open on the other side. Looks like an administration trailer, but not what we needed, or not what I think I'm looking for. A lot of board games here. Well, I am not seeing... I don't even see a computer that guy could have been talking about. Ooh. Milk machine. Oh, I could have just learned it right there. Alright, where's that? Where was that chem station at? I think it's back here. Yeah. Let's see what we can do. First, let's scrap. I can't craft inside. How do I get out? There we go. So let's see, what is my armor now? Yeah. I have plenty of gunpowder. I don't want to waste on that. Man, textures. This never used to be nearly the problem that it is now. I'm going to take this fusion core. We're going to leave this here. Alright. Just double check. We were heading southeast, right? What's this? Yeah, southeast. But first we are heading towards Fred's Barbecue. And then east of that. Well, let's go this way.